For a city that just declared bankruptcy, Stockton doesn't look all that bad. But looks can be deceiving. The whole country suffered when the economy tanked in 2008. But 5 years later, when other towns are finally digging themselves out, Stockton is in deeper than ever, with record crime and one of the highest unemployment rates in the nation. And it's not just my hotel that's empty. Last year, Stockton had the highest foreclosure rate for a metropolitan area in the entire nation. Still, it hasn't been all bad. I mean, they did win an award.
Forbes magazine once again has ranked Stockton as the most miserable city in the United States.
So why was Stockton hit so hard? Who's really to blame for the mess they're in? And maybe, most important, is there any way out of it?